First place on the morning in the Clostman Group Reserve Grand Final for season 2007. The Penny Garth Sting Story was successful. It's the Cessna Commanders 2, leading the Western Suburbs by 0-0. Could I please have the teams from the Wild and Bowman North Abbeyes please come and get over the netball courts located behind the goalposts for the halftime entertainment. Replacing player for the Cessna Commanders in jumper number 19 is Chris Morrow. The Cessna opponent Chris Riley is no longer in jumper number 19. He's supposed to be taken by number 19 Dylan Jenkins.
Thank you.
11:43 towards 3, Luke Grant for breakfast and John Miles in the morning. 11:43 towards 3, proud partners of the Tunis Newcastle Rugby League. The impressive part of the Western Sunrise Rovers, ladies and gentlemen, number 16 is Tupo. The passing player for Western Sunrise and Jammer number 14 is Chad Reynolds. Season 2007, Scott Western Sunrise not four, number 13, Daniel Jamieson. The Western Sunrise Reserves now four, leading the Cessna Gorillas 2. The Cessna Gorillas in jumper number 11 is Daniel Walters, who places number 17 in retirement. And a successful conversion to Western Suburbs center through corner number 3, John Reynolds. It's the Western Suburbs right center number 6, leading the Cessna Gorillas 2. Could I please have the undergrads from the Wild Warriors and the Melbourne North Sharks please meet at the southern end of the ground at the netball courts for the halftime display. Thank you.
Good, good, been busy.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget that videos of today's games are available from Lindsay Clark Video Productions in the production room, just located behind the broadcast position. Copies of today's games may be ordered today. They become available on the 10th of this month. That's Lindsay Clark Video Productions, the band located at the bottom of the broadcast position.
Thank you.
Don't forget to recapture all the emotion and excitement from today's action in the Newcastle Herald, your favourite daily paper, the Newcastle Herald. Great day. Don't forget to visit Bitterman Supplies' massive showrooms in Torrens Avenue, Cardiff, for all your catering and cleaning needs. Bitterman Supplies, proud partners of the Toobies Newcastle Rugby League.
Dies.
Dies, he dies.
The driver says that Gordon was scored by their father, number 6, Steve Story. It's the Cessna Gliders and the Western Suburbs Reserves all locked up at 6.0 in the Crossland Group Reserve Note Grand Final for season 2007. Steve Story has been waved away. The score remains the Cessna Dominators and the Western Suburbs Roadrunners all locked up at 6 points all in the 2007 Cluster Group Grand Final.
Man, you're very busy. That was Adrian.
Who's meeting us there?
Oh, the bees are there.
Just a reminder to all children that please keep off the playing surface during the halftime entertainment. We will have children participating in a full field game of rugby league. Take no interest to enter the field of play during the halftime period.
I think all the boys on the bench. Oh, I saw the best probably up there on the
happening
again.
Western Southerners pop forward number 10, Nick Marr, has received 10 minutes in the sitting.
Oh, he's not happy, he's throwing the mouth guard down.
Well, you know, getting sent off this year, being a bad boy yourself, Billy. You...
I was looking for my friend out there.
Well, yeah, was he out there?
No, he was off the
boys at the end there, they were saying, I said, Westmont put on the court. I said, oh, geez, I hope someone has a go at Billy. I said, I hope someone gets me angry. If they're going to, I hope someone's silly enough to do something. Yeah. As it was going on, I get a bit frustrated. And Gaddy had a bit of a push and chump, but Gaddy has a push and chump with everyone. Oh, did he? You're the one, yeah. Is it a good front runner view? You're looking up your hooker?
Yeah. Well, I saw the girl, so.
No, boy.
That's how you go.
You're a bored by ankle, man.
My Friday night's now good because I work hard though.
Yeah.
I don't get to have dinner with them.
Yeah.
So Friday night, I'm at home, I've got a couple of beers and this. I get home at 1 o'clock every night. He's asleep. When I get home, he's asleep. When I get up, he's sort of just waking up about 9, 10, and get out an hour with him every day. And then on Fridays, we get Friday nights off. It's a different
Terry was there as well.
I've been all the
I'm going to go to the house.
Yeah. Thank you. Brady and their mate.
Oh, mate. Oh, hungover. Went out last night. He kept it pretty quiet, but you know, I just lost my family. New
Dad, mate.
I've been up, the boys been in their heat, so let's take them all day.
You been up on me?
Success number 2, Western Suburbs, centre three, corner number 3, John Reynolds. It's the Western Suburbs Reserves now 12, giving the Cessna to 106, and the cluster group is in the road, grand final. For the under-15s at Newcastle Rugby League's club sprint. It's convened down at the netball courts at located behind the southern goalposts. The contestants for the under-15s at Newcastle League's club sprint.
Anything at the playmaker on foot?
Yeah, I don't know. people told you.
Yeah, the only thing I was dirty on about that whole thing.
What?
Went back to Barnes. No. Went back to Barnes. Remember Corey himself?
Yeah. Sitting down on a beer.
So I still didn't get on, but we come down meeting you at the end. And he went, "Oh, you all the time." I said, "How can you say that?" I went, "How can you say that?" He goes, "Oh, I'm meeting you." I was maggot. I went, "Oh, see you later, Corey. Nice talk to you." I thought, "This is awesome." This is awesome. 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 This is
It's the Western Suburbs Reserves now 16, leading the Cessnock Gorillas 6 in the Cross Group Reserve Grand Final for 2007. The version taken by Western Suburbs centre 3-corner John Reynolds was unsuccessful. The score remains the Western Suburbs race number 16, leading Cessnock Sick in the Clothen Group Reserve Grand Final. Contestants for the Newcastle Leeds Club Sprint to convene down at the netball courts located at the southern end behind the goalposts. The contestants for the Newcastle Leeds Club Sprint and the under 15s.
Yeah, you're as bad as me all the time for it.
Yeah, you got to go too.
Do a better now. Do a better. Final
Then? 8-0. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm taking, mate, I'm fucking I never.
The Travis Esmond Corners will score by the winner, number 5, Brett Stevens. The Western side of the reserve is now 16, and the Cessna Corners 10. It's just over 6 minutes run, giving the cross the group reserve grand final. Cessna Finals 2 story was unsuccessful. Score makes the Western Suburbs rise to the 16, leading Cessna 10. Don't forget to recapture all the emotion and excitement from today's action in the Newcastle Herald, your favourite daily paper, the Newcastle Herald. Great day.
Yeah, so do I.
I know all those solicitors and stuff there. Right?
Yeah, no,
I
don't.
JJ brought some tons here, and he's right.
Says nothing to change. Number 15, Carl Morton, has been sent for 10 minutes in the Sydney. So there's the strong field at number one, Tom Wright. The Western Southern Reserves now 20, leading Cessna 10.
Jay said he had a game working.
Weirdo.
He's good.
The present attempt number three, John's work, that was not successful. And now this full time, the Boston's group reserve break grand final for season 2007. The Western Southern Fresh Hill is 2-3 and defeated the Cessna Cavaliers 10. I'd just like to obviously commiserations to the Cessna side, particularly Andrew Taylor and Steve Storey, who are retiring from Newcastle Rugby League. They've been terrific ambassadors for our competition in our area, and a special round of applause is surely deserved. An obvious congratulations go to the Western Suburbs Club. They've been a standout in the Cluster Group Reserve Great Premiership all season, and just deserves winners there, I'm sure. To make the presentation to the referees, welcome John Anderson, the chairman of the Newcastle Rugby League, to the microphone once again.
Thanks, Jamie. On behalf of Newcastle Rugby League, we'd like to thank everyone for coming today. A few little things I'll just get over first. Don't forget February the 8th next year. It's 100 years of football. And like the one liner that I keep on saying, rugby league didn't start here 20 years ago. It started 100 years ago, and we're going to pick a Kiwis team of the century. And you may start to think about a few things now. Will it be Clive Churchill fullback, or will it be Les Drums? You know, there's... Will it be Bandy Adams on the wing or Eddie Lumsden? And the keeps going on. The only clue that I'll give you that the 17 players picked all played for Australia, which is a terrific feat. And also Grayton's referee of the century. You know, we might have Les One Way Wrong Way, or we might have Noel Small, Dickie Lewis, Tommy Gustav. So it keeps going. But don't forget February the 8th, it's going to be a big night. On behalf of Newcastle Rugby League, I'd also like to thank all our sponsors. They've been fantastic this year and we hope to have you on board next year. Also to OAS for sponsoring the opening grade, Cluster Group for the reserve grade, and of course Chewies, our major sponsor. We'd like to thank Dave Williams and his staff for being so generous. And I think this weekend's a special weekend for Dave because he's having a big birthday. Happy birthday, Dave. I won't say how old he is, but I think I've done all the housework there. I'd like now to thank the referees for a job well done in reserve run. Thanks very much, Chop, and also from the Leafs point of view, congratulations to the referees. It's been an outstanding season for every one of those guys, and we look forward to watching those guys run around and officiate again for us next season. I'd like to also now call on Ron Griffiths, captain of the Cessnock side, to say a few words on behalf of his team and his club. First of all, I just want to thank the referees for the year. Without the referees, football wouldn't be possible. The Newcastle Rugby League, excellent year, so thank you. To all the clubs that participated throughout the year, all the supporters, a big thanks. To Western Suburbs today, congratulations. Better side on the day, you deserve to win. To our blokes, the club at Cessnock, it's been a terrific year. I've enjoyed the whole thing. Pity we couldn't get the money today. But thanks a lot for the year. To my wife and my son, football takes a lot away from family life, so thank you. to all the other players' wives, to thank you as well. Thanks very much, Ron. Also like now to call on Steve Dunstan, sales manager for the Closter Group, to present the Reserve Grade Premiership Trophy on behalf of his company. He's also obviously tied up with the Cessna Club, so I'm sure a bittersweet exercise for him. Thanks, Jamie. It's a bit bittersweet, but that's what makes rugby league such a great game. On behalf of the Closter Group, we're proud to be involved with rugby league this year. It's been a fantastic reserve grade competition, and I hope next year the Closters is back on board. Just before I present the trophy, I'd just like to congratulate or get a round of applause for two legends, two great patriots of the game, Steve Stone and Bruce Taylor, who are here today. It's been fantastic to rugby league with both of these guys. Congratulations to Cessna, and congratulations to West Ham again, just far too good, and I'd like to present the trophy to West Captain. More strap, and I need some hollow crap.
Thanks all the sponsors today and everyone else coming in here. It's been a great season with the boys. I've really enjoyed myself. Thanks very much to all the coaches and staff, especially our coach. Thanks, boys.